ISUPK.
Yo, I thought with a bumble clock to them boy, man. Bad mind, I go kill them. Suffocate on a pussy wall. Yo, status. Tell some boys we don't chat us.
Anyway, my dog go in on the street, them bad. Gun talking up with jeans, member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them, but meet them God. Louis V kick on we feed them bad. Catch a new drip, dog, we beat them bad. Look how we just come and we a beat them bad. You know, sister, we is them dad. Hey, but anyway though, this a no playground. The Glock 19, they have to stay round. Nah, take no check with me payroll. Anything rise up, lay down. Them a send check, but they won't. Dog, we will make it step if they don't. But at the same old, said them want smoke, but the grab a done flame out. A couple gyal a come true.
Shalom Israel, this is the ISUPK. Out of 1 West 121st Street, Harlem, New York, under Commandant General Ihana. Since 1969, we have been teaching at blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians are the lost 12 tribes of Israel. Alright? And right now there's a cry in John John. There's a cry in Nelson Street. There's a cry in Silos. There's a cry in Labre.
Right?
There's a cry in the Bitum.
That's right.
There's a cry in Lavantel.
Right.
There's a cry in Second Caledonia.
Right.
And the Lord has heard black people's cry.
Right. That's right.
Them other races in here and we cry. Because they hate black people. Them other races hate black people.
Right. That's right.
But the Lord loves black people.
That's right.
And he hears your cry.
Right. Right.
He sees black people being killed on a daily basis.
Right.
He's seeing black people being filled up in the prison.
Right.
On a daily basis. The Lord has heard our cry, black people.
Right.
But the other races hate us. And when the Lord hears black people's cry, he does come to free us.
Right. Right. The book of Exodus 3 and verse 7. And the Lord said, I have surely seen the affliction of my people.
The Lord said he has clearly seen the affliction of black people.
Right.
The Lord has seen the affliction of the Venezuelans.
Right.
Running from the oppression of Donald Trump and his administration. The Lord has seen the Carib and the Arawaks fighting because they're seeing an oppressive face on their statue and they wanted to come down. The Lord is seeing black people's cry. Black people don't own the banks. We don't own Mario's.
Right.
We don't own KFC.
Right.
But we feeding them money. Because why? We are oppressed. We don't own nothing. So we have to work for them. And in return, we have to get them back the money.
Right.
The Lord has seen our cry, black people.
Right. Okay? Which are in Egypt and have heard their cry.
Right. When he was in Egypt, at that time he was in bondage and slavery. But Egypt is a word that means bondage. Right. Egypt means bondage, and right now black people is in bondage.
Right. That's right.
Slavery never stopped. They just evolutionized slavery.
That's
they never
right.
stopped slavery. And the Lord has heard black people's cry. The Lord has heard it. And he's coming to free black people.
Right. That's right.
So now your taskmaster is your employer. So every black man, your employer is your slave master. That is what happened during slavery. And when the so-called abolished it, he said this man don't call him slave master no more, but call him your employer. You understand? And the Lord has seen our taskmasters over us.
And I am come down to deliver them out of the hand of the Egyptians.
And so the Lord has said he has heard our cry by reason of our taskmasters. You understand? All those other races oppressing black people. In Egypt, we was crying out, and the Lord heard our cry. He heard black people cry when we was in Egypt. And right now, the Lord is hearing black people's cry. The Lord is hearing the black man in Second Caledonia crying out.
Right.
The Lord is hearing black people in Bitum crying out.
That's right.
The Lord is coming to free us from our affliction.
That's right.
So said the Bible.
The book of 2 Ezra 8 and verse 63. Behold, O Lord, now hast thou showed me the multitude of the wonders which thou will begin to do in the last times, but at what time thou hast not shown me.
Right, so there's a great wonders that will happen in the last times, in the last days. There's going to be a great wonder. There's going to be a great wonder in the last days. But I want to know what will happen. How are you going to know? How are you going to know the time that you will see? What will be these wonders? Right now, there's wonders going around the face of the earth right now. There's the Saharan dust.
Right.
There's the coronavirus.
Right.
You understand? There's all this sort of sickness and disease going around the face of the earth.
Right.
You understand? And there's also an uproar in the city.
Right.
That will be the time that the world, that is what the Lord is going to tell him here. Go ahead.
The book of 2 Ezra 9 and verse 1. He answered me then and said, measure thou the time diligently in itself, and when thou seest part of the signs pass, which I have told thee before. Therefore, when there shall be seen earthquakes.
Right, when there shall be seen earthquakes. Right, there's earthquakes that's been going on all in Mexico. The last time they had a 7.7 earthquake in Mexico. You understand? There's earthquakes going on in these diverse places. Right?
And uproars.
Right. And uproars, Gwen.
Of the people and in the world.
And uproars of the people in the world. That is when I know these last days will be here. Right now there's an uproar. Not only in Trinidad, but there's an uproar all over the face of the earth.
That's right.
You understand? There's an uproar with them Ethiopians and them going on.
Right.
There's an uproar in America, Canada.
Right.
All
right.
Over the face of the earth.
Right. Right.
There's an uproar.
Right.
And the Lord said, when there's an uproar in the people of the earth, that is when he's going to return.
Right.
You understand? But the Lord, he wants to do a drive-by. The Lord wants to sit in his car right now, pull out his AK-47 and do a drive-by. But black people is in the way. Get out of the way, black man.
Right.
Come and learn the laws of the Bible.
Right.
You are the lost 12 tribes of Israel.
Right.
You understand? And that white image in church is not Jesus Christ.
That's right.
The Christian pastor is a hypocrite.
That's right.
Fall out of the Christian church. Stop going to church. The other day a woman said she got molested in the Christian church.
Right.
And you, all your parents still sending all your children to church.
That's
right. Stop it. Stop sending your children to church. Black man and black woman. Let the other races send the children to church. Those other races have nothing to do with the Bible. The Bible is only for black people.
Right.
The Hispanic.
Right.
And the Native Indian.
That's right. Right.
The book of Psalms 2 and verse 2. The kings of the earth set themselves, and the rulers take counsel together against the Lord and against his anointed.
Right, so the kings of the earth, that is the people who rule in the earth right now. Black man don't rule the earth. You understand? The people who rule the earth are the other races.
Right.
The white man, all those other races, they rule the earth.
Right,
that's and
right.
And those people, those other races on the earth, is taking counsel against the Lord people and his anointed.
Right.
That is talking about the children of Israel. black people, you is the Lord's anointed.
Right.
And you is the one that every race is taking counsel against.
Right.
Those East Indians don't love black people.
Right. Right.
Them East Indians hate black people.
Right.
And you black man better see it.
Let us break their bands asunder.
Let us break their bands asunder. Let us break their bands. Our bands is our culture. What holds us together? That is our bands. You understand? Back then we know who we was. We know that we are Judite, Gadite, Issachar, Asher. We know that we are Benjamites, Ephraimites in the Bible. Because we had our culture.
Right.
But no, we don't have that. We don't have that. You understand? Because why? They break our bands. They break our culture. They tell us that the Venezuelans is different to black people.
Right?
When Venezuelans are black.
Right?
Right. East Indians not black.
Right?
Them is the ones who is different to us. The East
That's
Indians.
Right. That's right.
The East
right.
Indians hate black people.
That's right.
You understand? And black man, you better see it. Right. And love the Venezuelans because they is our brothers and sisters.
Right.
That's right.
Go in on the street, them bad. Gun talking up with jeans, member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them, but meet them God. Louis V kicks upon we feet, them bad. Catch a new drip, dubs the beat, them bad. Look how we just come and we a beat them bad. You know, sister, we is them dad. Hey, but anyway, though, this a no playground. The Glock 19, they have to stay round. Nah, take no check with me payroll. Anything rise up, lay down. Them a send check, but they won't. Dog, we will make it step if they don't. But at the same old, said them want smoke, but the grab a done flame out. A couple of y'all a come through. Y'all a WhatsApp, what she gonna come through? She a give me tap and she swallow some juice. Y'all a suck cock till me Jonathan blow. Bentley van a come through. Convertible drop top still have a sunroof. The dog them rolls chop you one through. Alright, wanna move, wanna move. Anyway, my dogs go in the street, them bad. Gun talking out with jeans, member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them but